Welcome back to Tenorshare channel, everyone. I'm sure that many of you guys are iPhone users. I have become an iPhone user since I was 11 years old. My father gives me an iPhone 6 as a birthday gift. I use it to play Minecraft the classroom with my classmate. Oh God, I miss those days. Then as years went by, my iPhone 6 changed to iPhone 7, iPhone 11, iPhone 13 mini, and iPhone 14 Pro Max. Using iPhone for this long time, I had met countless bugs on my iPhone. I also solved many bugs by myself. So I know most of the reasons why those bugs occur, and how to fix those bugs, and how to prevent them. Let me show you how. The most common bugs you guys might meet is iPhone stuck on Apple logo, iPhone screen frozen, and iPhone ghost touch. iPhone stuck on recovery mode, iPhone stuck on loading bar, iPhone won't turn on, iPhone black screen spinning wheel, iPhone won't rotate, iPhone app keep crashing. All these bugs are usually caused by two main reasons. The first one is hardware issue, the second one is software issue. Hardware issues are divided into the following situations. Hardware is damaged. For example, you drop your iPhone on the floor, you drop your iPhone into the water, your iPhone overheats, and so on. Hardware aging. Your iPhone has been used for years and years, and part of the electronics components is no longer able to work. Hardware replacement. Part of your iPhone electronics components are not from Apple brand. It might cause many issues. Software issues are divided into the following situations. Your iPhone iOS system version is too old, and many bugs on that version is remaining unsolved. Your iPhone storage is almost full. Your iPhone installed unsafe apps from unsafe platform. Your iPhone iOS system went wrong for no reason. There will be some reason that I didn't mention. If you do know, please leave it in the comments so that we and other iPhone users could know. In normal situations, you can fix these bugs through a hard reset, which means force restart, an update or restore your iPhone. Now let me show you how to hard reset your iPhone. You should try this when there is a bug happen on your iPhone. For iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold both the power button and the home button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears, then you have completed the hard reset. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus models, press and hold both the volume down and power button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears, then you have completed the hard reset. For iPhone 8 and later models, press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears, then you have completed the hard reset. This is the most simple and direct way to fix most of the bugs. Next is to update or restore your iPhone with iTunes or Find. First, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and then open your iTunes or Finder. If iTunes or Finder is able to detect your iPhone, then just click the update option. But most of the bugs will cause iPhone is not detectable. So you need to put it in recovery mode first. For iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold both the power button and the home button at the same time. Wait until the recovery mode screen shows up. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus models, press and hold both the volume down and power button at the same time. Wait until the recovery mode screen shows up. For iPhone 8 and later models, press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the recovery mode screen shows up. Now you can choose to update or restore your iPhone. Normally, update will not cause data loss, and restore will wipe out your iPhone data. So you can try update first. If update cannot fix the bug on your iPhone, you can try to restore. But I recommend you guys try a way more convenient tool. It's named Tenorshare Reiboot. It's an iOS system repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS system issues, and is loaded with a one-click enter or exit recovery mode free feature. All you need to do is connect your iPhone to it. Click the start button and choose standard repair or deep repair. Standard repair will not cause data loss. Deep repair will wipe out your data. download the match firmware, and start the repair. Wait until the entire process is okay. Then your iPhone will be in a normal state again. It's very easy and efficient. So, how to prevent bugs happen on your iPhone? First, keep your iPhone in a stable or the latest iOS version. There will be fewer bugs on these versions. Second, make sure your iPhone has more than 5 GB of free space, so that your iOS system won't crash because of lack of space. Third, don't download unsafe apps from unsafe platforms, so that there will be no security issues or hack issues. Fourth, try not to drop your iPhone. Protect your iPhone hardware. If your iPhone hardware is damaged, go to Apple Store as soon as possible. Last, try not to use damaged or unknown brand charging cables and chargers. It might cause voltage problems and will damage your iPhone if you use them. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions or methods to fix bugs, please leave them in the comment. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time. Oh,